My world that I want to have a little pride in. My world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can say I am what I am.
Now, our next representative comes from another element of the rainbow. The rainbow is, of course, a wonderful representation of pride because it covers absolutely every member of our community. And not just our settled community, but also the traveller community. And representing Pavee Point, please welcome to the stage Darren Collins!
Hello, how are you all? I'm Darren Collins and I'm an Irish gay traveller from Tullamore, County Offaly. Back 3 years ago, when I came out to my family, it was a very, very, very difficult time, especially coming from the traveller community. I went through the suicide, I went through drugs, I went down the wrong path. But Pavee Point is an Irish traveller organisation that work with LGBT. And the main guy that's over me is called John Paul Collins, and himself has helped me a long, long way and brought me to the person that I am today. I have attended many events, I have done many organisations, I have, for an example, I went to Strasbourg a week and a half ago and fought for rights for the LGBT community, for more funding, more counselling, more mental health services, and it's in a positive feedback, so hopefully by November we will change our rights in Ireland. So for an example, I was the only Irish person in Strasbourg representing Ireland and the LGBT community. We had so many different traveller, Roma and Gypsy people in France that was fighting for their organisation. And I was the only one from Ireland that had brought so much, so far to be where I am today. And I want to thank my organisation, Pavee Point, for being the person that I am today. Only for Pavee Point, I would not be standing on this stage talking and alive. And I want to thank my organisation for helping me to be the person I am today. So hopefully, fingers crossed, by November we will be onwards and upwards. We will have more mental health services, we will have more counselling services, and there will be a lot more opportunities. But till then, all the best, and I hope you've had an amazing day. Much love from the Irish traveller community. Thank you.
Not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can say I am.